Jeff Powell is a longtime boxing reporter from England. I caught up with him to find out who's the number one fighter in Great Britain. Well, it turns out it's Amir Khan.
Are you asking who's the number one fighter in England right now?
Who is the number one fighter in England right now?
It's a bit of a toss-up, but it's probably...
Jeff Powell from the Daily Mail, y'all.
It's probably Amir Khan, although he's moved to the United States. But Amir Khan's probably the number one fighter in England at the moment.
You know, boxing is everything because you do swimming, you do running, you do... And sometimes I play badminton, you know, when I get a chance. So, yeah, man.
What do you think about Amir Khan?
He's a wonderful talent. He has speed. Speed has become the essence of boxing today.
Sure, Manny Pacquiao.
Through Manny Pacquiao. Everybody now understands that Amir Khan's got speed. He doesn't have a great chin. Can Freddie Roach get him around that problem and make him
a
great
champion?
Did
you say can or can?
Yeah. He probably
yes, we can.
He probably can.
Quick feet. Come on, loosen up. Counter that old lazy head. Right over the top.
Yeah.
Are you okay, coach?
His following is something that I haven't seen since.
His following is very interesting because he has been very mature beyond his years in dealing with the cultural cross-section of life in Britain.
It's crazy, you don't understand it, honestly. Some fans go out of the way and do so much for you, you know.
But is he the next
Ricky
Prince
Adam?
Nassim? No, I'm going to go beyond that because Nassim was way better than Ricky Adam. Is he a Ricky Hatton? Is he a Prince Nassim?
Sheffield
slugger.
I think he'll be better than Nassim.
Can he beat a Paul Williams?
That's a very good question. Yes, he can, as long as he uses his talent to fight with a little caution without diminishing his attacking skills and speed and brilliance. The issue with Maidana is the problem.
Yeah, Maidana.
Yes, I'm interested that they didn't want that fight, but he is an electric talent. He's very exciting, and it's not a crime to be knocked out occasionally and to be beaten. We have to get past that in our life.
Happened to Pacquiao. Happens to everybody.
Yes.
Happened to Tyson. It happens.
But he is extremely exciting, and I think there's a new kid on the block in England called Kevin Mitchell. He's going to fight Katsudis for the lightweight title. If he comes through that, I think he'll develop into a seriously exciting fighter.
How popular is boxing in England today versus 10 years ago?
We really feel it's coming back because we have a great raft of great young fighters coming through now. We've got David Hayes, the world heavyweight champion.
Is he the best of the best right now up there? Or?
I think he's extremely dangerous for everyone, but it's interesting. Khan has a problem with his chin. Hayes has a problem with his chin, but they're really exciting fighters.
So there you have it, the number one fighter in England, Amir Khan. But there's one thing I don't understand. Why do people keep saying that Khan has a weak chin? The guy's a champion, the guy won a silver medal in the Olympics, which is very tough to do, and he's considered among the best of the best. So I wouldn't say that.
So him against Areola, who wins?
Hey.
Okay, Areola against Adamek?
Adamek.
Oh, wait, last one. La Pantera Miranda against Lucian Bute, the Romanian Canadian.
Dude, I can't call that one, that's too close to call.
With all these,
Maria. Maria, the lovely Maria, how did it go tonight with all the boxing fans? It went well?
These guys have been a blast.
And she looks phenomenal, and she is phenomenal.
Jennifer Lopez.
That's a lovely Maria. She's from San Luis Potosi in Mexico. She is the La Flora de Mexico, the flower of all Mexico.
Where have you been tonight? We were down
here. Honey, I told you I was back here.
You got transferred up.
Yeah,
Elie.
The AOL Fan Fan House.
Fan House?
She's a makeup artist.
I'm a makeup artist, yeah. I do makeup and hair for people. And I'm here at the, where am I?
In Dallas. Dallas, Texas.
I'm in Dallas, Texas.
Hey, you look like Joshua Clary.
Okay.
No,
I do not.
Yes, you do.
Travis, yes, so Grand Campeon.
Are you Jewish?
What?
Are you Jewish?
U.S.
Judeo, Judeo.
U.S.
No, Judeo.
Travis, yes, so Grand Campeon.
Yeah.
Well, you tell me about
like I say, you know, there's a guy that's reaching out. He might be a Catholic, might be a, I don't know what his view, but he's a great champion from Mexico, and
he's rocking
we have
the Jewish
the
Jeffrey Foreman is the first Jewish champion.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I know.
Are you really Jewish?
Yeah.
Really? Who's Jewish?
Su hermano.
Is the religion.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you have to say to your fans in Israel?
Ah.
Your fans in Israel.
¿Qué dice? Yeah. Oh, God bless you, man. See you later, man.
From the Wildcard Boxing Club in Hollywood, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting.